All right, these guys have to be down here somewhere.
This makes it... How many times now we've dug Carter out of a hole?
4, if you count the buried spaceship in Peru.
What is it with this guy?
Now I am confused. McCartney was dead all along?
Oh yeah, you got it, Father. Mental replaced him with a highly modified Eludrin Reptiloid just before Sergeant Pepper.
And Elvis?
Alive and kicking.
I see. And what has that got to do with our Lord and Savior, Jesus of Nazareth?
Now, if you analyze the Book of Revelations using the Rohan's Codex cipher with a reference to the Voynich manuscript, you get the lyrics to Hound Dog, and of course they call him the King. Coincidence? I think not.
I don't even know what to say.
Sweet! Carter found someone to play with.
Yeah, sorry you got stuck down here with Carter, Padre.
Oh no, not at all. Our conversation was most illuminating.
Okay, Rodriguez, you dig him out. I'll take care of the rest. Father, just tell me how to get that thingamajig.
We are actually looking for text, not Ark of Covenant. Text leads us to Ark.
What's this Ark anyway?
A holy container described in Book of Exodus.
A box.
A box that, according to my research, contains Holy Grail.
And that will help us defeat Metal. How?
Grail has power to heal all ills. With it, we can withstand this false god's assault on our planet.
Music to my ears. Where do I find this text?
When you get to Chamber of Nephilim in Vatican Library, you must find statue of St. George. Hold down his sigil while turning his right arm in perpendicular direction. Then push his left arm upwards, and secret chamber containing document will be revealed.
Sigil! That's a nice word. I should have a sigil. The sigil of Sam.
Sam, are you listening?
Relax, Chamber of St. George. Push the sigil, yada yada, I got it.
Signore, please, I need help. Signore, it is about my daughter, Gabriella. She's a scientist working for the Resistance. But yesterday, she went to her lab and she has not returned. Can you make sure she's all right? Please, I am an old man. I cannot fight.
Sure thing, Pops.
Good news, everyone. We've received confirmation that our favorite alien overlord, Acroman, is coming. So we've prepared holiday recipes just for him. First of all, relax. Here we go.
Yeah.
Yo, Gabriella, you in here? Gabriella! There you are. Your old man asked me to make sure you're okay.
Mille grazie. I am grateful for your assistance. The work we do here is very important. Let me give you something for your trouble.
Like a kiss?
I was thinking of this.
Oh, that's even better.
Better?
I gotta go. I want to give this baby a whirl.
Humph. Men.
Is anybody out there? I need help with these worms.
What?
Ah, yes, a hero. I need help with these worms. When I was a little bambino, my mother said to me, bring me the flour, I will make your pizza. But the flour was full of worms. I get no pizza. I hate worms. Now, the whole city is full of worms. We must kill them, destroy them.
You seriously need to relax.
I relax when worms are dead. I must stop them. but for my research, I am lacking important substance. Hypermebendazole. Find it in pharmacy.
Sure thing, Pops. you go.
Ah, yes, bueno. Now odd worms will die. Alien worms, earthworms, mealworms, flatworms, inchworms. Even snakes.
Okay. So, how long is this gonna take?
I will have the first results in 6 months.
What?
But here, take this, and thank you, big gunman.
Sure thing, Pops. Wait, isn't bueno Spanish?
We'll be right back. Americano, come here.
Ma'am, what are you doing here? This is a war zone.
This is not a war zone. This is Roma, my city, my home. I fight.
Ma'am, there are more of them coming. It would be best if...
What is it, Americano? Are you afraid of monsters?
Ma'am, I'm a...
Don't be afraid. Nona's right here. She helped you fight the monsters.